As an Italian artist, I've always loved the anatomical studies of Leonardo da Vinci. At the age of 11, when I started my activity as a painter, I also created some sketches inspired by the extraordinary Leonardo drawings. Now, as a major artist, I could not create a simple homage to the Italian master. I had to go farther. In this artwork, I intervened on a sort of photographic self-portrait I had previously taken in my studio. Then I applied an acetate film on which I had printed an anatomical study showing the section of a human head. The printed image is then perfectly set with a photo of my profile. The vision becomes paradoxical. What is usually hidden has been shown, and it becomes a sort of mask. The invisible becomes visible. From one hand, the photographic impression on paper, and on the other hand, the mechanical ink impression on an acetate film. The difference between the two mediums and the tactile variation of the two surfaces create a continuous short circuit. The peculiar visual context of this work creates a powerful contrast between two representative levels and between two levels of reality seeming unable to merge, which are compelled to live in a constant tension as a concordia oppositorum, meaning in the ancient Latin language, the harmony of opposites.